What I have here, I hold more dear to my heart than most men hold their families. This is my life's work, and for 428 days, I have proven that I am the man. But 428 days is just a fraction of the time it's taken me to get to this point. I've worked half my life to attain this, the most prestigious title the WWE has to offer. And I will not allow The Rock or any man to take this from me. The Rock is here to entertain. The Rock is here to electrify. The Rock is here to sing songs and tell jokes. I am here to hurt people and be the champion. I will not allow The Rock to leave the Royal Rumble WWE Champion, because this is why I am here. This is important. It's important because I have made it important. It's prestigious because I have made it prestigious. What's prestigious to The Rock is the most meaningless, insignificant thing imaginable. It's you, the people, the cheers, the chants, the signs, the adulation. The Rock is proud to be the people's champion, almost as proud as I am of being a real champion. I will not allow The Rock to become WWE champion, because I've been in the ring with him. I've looked him square in the eye. I've seen all the way down into his soul, and I've seen why he's so proud of the people and being the people's champion. It's because he knows he cannot be this. A long time ago, I was forced to make a choice between hypocritical humility and honest arrogance, and I chose honest arrogance, while The Rock foolishly chose all of you. You can call him electrifying. You can call him the Brahma Bull. You can call him the Great One, but what you cannot call him is champion, because this belongs to me, and this you earn with blood, with sweat, with tears, and for 428 days, I have done just that. I have earned this. I have earned the right to be called champion. I have earned the right to be the man. In 6 days, Rock, this is what you're on a collision course with. So for 6 days, please, by all means, enjoy being the people's champion. Enjoy the people, the cheers, the chants, the signs. I want you to slap every hand. I want you to wink at every hopeful look your sheep-like fans give you, because I realized something a long time ago, and that's that the people do not matter. It doesn't matter if I smell what The Rock is cooking. All that matters is that what these people cannot give you will remain rightfully around the waist of your undisputed WWE champion, best in the world, CM Punk.